Weddings are important. They're important because God ordained the first marriage. The Bible shows us throughout the scripture where when God understood that he was going to desire family, that he was going to have more than one son, come to a place of an agreement in a manner that always pleases God.
My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
Love, make a love. There's no one above. you for there for me.
You for there.
When the boy they hunger, I for die for you. Oh,
yeah. But you think if you don't get money, hide your face.
Hide my face.
Make another man picking on my race.
I love you, no me say. If you say make I put one out for fire.
Fire.